morning, this is Michelle.
Michelle, hi, my name is John D. Briggs. Just calling about the position I heard y'all had open. For order entry.
Well, sir, that position has been filled.
Well, do you mind if I just go ahead and spill some beans on you then? Because I tell you, I got some good properties that y'all might want to look into. Maybe if not directly, then in the future. My name is John D. Briggs again. You know old boy named Joe Cordy?
Yes, sir.
He's the one that referred me. We were in the service together, as a matter of fact. But I thought I'd just let you know what kind of talents I had in the order entry and locks and such. Let's see, I guess my big thing that would be giving me the edge over anybody else in this is that I'm currently working over the Sales Bingo Club.
Mm-hmm.
And as you would guess, you got to be pretty good on calling out numbers and ordering, you know, people when they say bingo and they hard that out. You got to make sure they get their prizes and such.
Mm-hmm.
So I think that would be one qualification. And I'm pretty good with locks. I mean, me and my little brother, when I was growing up, he used to always try to lock me in the closet. And I was pretty good at getting out of there.
Mm-hmm.
And I enjoyed that quite a bit. Let's see here. Matter of fact, I guess about 3 weeks ago, I got in a little tussle. I had lockjaw. So there's another thing about locks.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see here. But I'll tell you what, one of my big customers out there at Versailles Bingo Club is named Steve Wolf.
Uh-huh.
I think he works with y'all.
Mm-hmm.
He thought I should probably call y'all up too.
Mm-hmm.
And see about this position.
Mm-hmm.
And I got a couple good references too.
Mm-hmm. Who are they?
Well, I'll tell you the big two that told me to call you specifically, and Mr. Tommy Burkhart and Nate Brown.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
They wanted me to give you a call.
They did.
Yeah. Hey, this is Fred Mullins. I'm good buddies with them. And John Briggs. I wanted to call you up and see if I can get that position today.
I don't think so.
What do you think?
I don't think I want to hire anybody that locked
off. I got locked, y'all. I got lots of experience. I'm pretty good at those numbers when they holler me out the bingo parlor.
Uh-huh. I see.
I never miss one.
Uh-huh. What is your name?
This is John D. Briggs, and uh-huh. My name is Fred Mullins.